Hey, good morning. This is Ray over here at Namrag Farms. Hope and pray you're having a great start to your day. We had some rain last night, so everything out here is green and luscious and full this morning. How blessed of the Lord to give us such a gift. This morning I was thinking about how the sheep here, they lack no grass. They have all this luscious green grass. They have water provided for them in their field. They have guardian dogs watching over them. They need nothing. Why? Because they have a shepherd who cares. And you and I, we are sheep of the good shepherd. And you and I, we lack nothing in our life because we have a shepherd who cares. You may be saying, Ray, man, my life is not like green pastures right now. Ray, I feel like I'm in the wilderness that's dry and I'm thirsty. Ray, I feel like the enemy is having his way with me. Where's my protection? Let me encourage you with this. That yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For our good shepherd is with us. Even in the dry and weary places, he is with us. In the green pastures, he is with us. Beside the still waters, he is with us. He is always watching over his sheep. Psalms 125 this morning. Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord, for he is like Mount Zion, which is stands forever and cannot be shaken. Today, put your hope, your faith, your trust in your good shepherd who is with you. Go enjoy the shepherd. I'll see you soon.